John Champion here at the microphone, and alongside me we have a top football analyst in Jim Becklin.
Well, I think we're very fortunate to be sitting here watching this one, John. I'm really looking forward to what should be a really exciting match.
And the stadium comes to life as we hear the strains of the UEFA Champions League anthem. So, Jim, share your thoughts before we kick off.
Well, I'm sure the two sets of players will respond to our expectations, but the key point today may well be taking those chances.
Take a look then at the two teams. And we're off.
Well, that came from a lack of vision. The space was out wide and yet he hit traffic.
This could be interesting. A fine stop by the keeper.
Oh, he's done ever so well there. That's a wonderful, wonderful save.
Here's a ball in. A volley. The keeper pushes it away. That was some strike, but the keeper matched it with a really good save.
There wasn't much on for, so it was worth a shot. It was worth a try from there.
Ball in. It's behind for a goal kick. Gilles tried to play it through. The assistant referee's flag was raised. Just offside, good call.
Now Bobo.
Müller. Gilles. Oh, not a good tackle at all. Free kick given. Yep, referee's gone to his pocket. It's a yellow for a fairly careless challenge he didn't really have to make. Could have been another colour too. Certainly some sections of the crowd think red would have been more appropriate. Müller. Now he's ready for a shot. Chance. And he'll shoot here. Goal!
Oh my!
And it's Bayern Munich who take the lead. The keeper just didn't deal with it, and his team has paid the price.
Well, they say all goalkeepers are crazy, and after that, maybe there's some truth in it.
So, we resume at 1-0.
Yeah, they may have got the lead, but that next goal now is absolutely crucial to the complexion of this one.
No, it was cut out. Got it. Pedro Mosquera. Gilles tries his luck. It had the range, but not the accuracy.
What an effort that was. He's done very well from that distance.
wants to get this forward. Pedro Mosquera, good footwork, creating the counter-attack. Can he now find a finish? And it's taken with some style. Now have the equaliser they were looking for.
Well, it certainly livened things up a bit, and that next goal now is absolutely crucial.
You put that down to good finishing or to poor defending?
Yeah, when the attacker's on his toes while defenders are still on their heels, there's only going to be one winner. Need I explain more?
They kick off with parity restored.
Well, that's got them back in it, but it'll be very interesting to see what way they approach it now. Do they settle for that or push for more?
Here's a shot. Outre makes the interception. He's got in. Looking to thread it through. Up goes the assistant referee's flag. No wonder they look disappointed. There was a chance to take the lead there. Another 5 minutes remaining before half-time, and the game is tied. Nildo Petrolina. Outre. Loses out in a position of some promise. A look on the counter. Sloppy pass, intercepted. The half-time whistle goes.
They've done very well to get back into this game, and of course they'd be much happier starting the second half on level terms.
So, nothing to separate the two teams, it stands at one apiece. Long ball over the top. No, that's not going to make it. Nildo Petrolina plays this forward. And a ball lacking at the moment. No, it's been picked off. It's on for him. He's looking to play it into the channel. Got beyond the last defender, but the linesman had his flag up then for offside. Lewandowski. No, it's been cut out. Chance for a counter then. Nildo Petrolina. Müller. And he's got quite a shot on him. That was a super ball in.
Yeah, the ball in there was simply superb. He won't be too happy that it's gone to waste like that.
Müller. It's on for him. Got in. A long ball into space. The flag stays down. And a skillfully directed header.
But just how wasteful was that?
Quarter of an hour remaining. Looking to carve open the defence. Could be a chance now. That's excellent goalkeeping there.
Oh, for me, he's made it far too easy for the keeper in the end. I don't think he had a clue what he wanted to do then.
And that's been intercepted. That was a real chance.
Oh, he could really have put his team in the driving seat by scoring there.
Chance for a shot! And the keeper's there to claim it. Lewandowski. He's on a real charge. spotted. Plays this forward. It's opened up nicely for him. Play surges forward. It's a corner. It could have been worse. A ball in. Alex. There we have it. The match is all over. It ends in a draw here. And other than the lack of a winning goal, the match itself, a terrific...